Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, show that the matrix A is equal to 1, minus 1, 5, minus 1, 2, 1, 5, 1, 3 is a symmetric matrix. First of all, let us understand the key idea to solve the given question. A square matrix B is said to be symmetric if B transpose is equal to B. That means the transpose of B is equal to itself. So this is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. We know A is equal to matrix 1, minus 1, 5, minus 1, 2, 1, 5, 1, 3 as given in the question. Now we can obtain A transpose by interchanging the rows and columns of A. So A transpose is equal to 1, minus 1, 5, minus 1, 2, 1, 5, 1, 3. Now we can see A and A transpose both are exactly same. So this implies A is equal to A transpose. Now since A is equal to A transpose, this implies A is a symmetric matrix. As we have already read in key idea. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.